banks have conditioned us to trust them. What have we got from that? 25% interest rates on credit cards. They have screwed us on student loans that we can never get out from under.
When the banks committed the greatest fraud in U.S. history.
No one is paying attention.
It's unbelievable.
Four outsiders risked it all to take them down.
We're going to make the big banks hurt.
How can the banks let this happen?
It's fueled by stupidity.
But that's not stupidity, that's fraud.
Tell me the difference between stupid and illegal and I'll have my wife's brother arrested.
Banks got greedy and we can profit off of their stupidity.
Do you have any idea what you're up against?
We have to act now.
So Mike Barry, who doesn't wear shoes, knows more than the federal government.
Dr. Mike Barry, yes he does.
I worry about you.
I'm fine. No. My cab.
What do you mean?
My cab, schmuck. I love you, honey. I'll talk to you later.
There's some shady stuff going down. God, this is intimate.
I feel like I'm financially inside of you or something.
Okay.
If we're right, people lose homes. People lose jobs.
The banks have more incentives than greed.
You're wrong.
We can do everything straight and still go broke.
We need to go all in.
The ratings agencies, the banks, the government, they're all asleep at the wheel.
You think this is a game?
This is a once-in-a-lifetime deal.
I'm thinking.
Sometimes there's nothing you can do. It's scary.
The banks have defrauded the American people. Now we can kick them in the teeth.
Okay, here we go.
The Big Short.
You target strippers.
With bad loans.
Mm-hmm.
And they're all cash rich.
I'm not going to be able to refinance.
On all my loans?
What do you mean, all your loans?
I have five houses. And a condo.
How much do you make a year?
Rated R.